I'd like to welcome you here to celebrate with Ron and Catherine. If you have a camera, please feel free to take pictures. Try not to jump in front of our own camera, okay?
Hi, Doug.
I now ask, who presents this woman to be married to this man today?
I do.
Would you like to give your mom a kiss?
Thank you.
Okay, I'll let you sit down. Catherine, come on in.
What's up, old man?
We're going to face each other. Friends and families of the bride and groom, what a joy it is to welcome you here to celebrate and witness the union of Ron and Catherine. Some say that marriage is the oldest ritual in the world. As such, it should not be entered into thoughtlessly or lightly. For your future happiness and prosperity depends on what you put into this relationship. Do you, Ron and Catherine, come here of your own free will to be united as husband and wife?
We do.
Today, your marriage, you are taking into your care and trust the happiness of the one person in this world whom you love with all your heart. You have invited us to share in this celebration of your love. A very special love that culminates in your union as husband and wife. Do you want?
I can do this in video, but I can motion.
Okay.
Sorry.
I'm sorry. What did you say?
I forgot to change my ring. Oh, I never take it off.
I'll do it in a minute.
I did it.
Every experience you've ever had, everything you have ever done, everything you have ever learned has brought you to this moment. You now stand before me and these witnesses to take each other as husband and wife. New experiences lie before you with opportunities to go deeper in love with each other. As you walk hand in hand into the future, cherish each moment as a gift to strengthen the bond between you. Ron, repeat after me, and repeat it to your lovely bride. I, Ron.
Take you, Catherine.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise to walk by your side forever.
I promise to walk by your side forever.
To love, help, and encourage you.
To love, help, and encourage you.
In all that you do.
All that you do.
I will take time to talk with you.
I will take time to talk with you.
Listen to you. And to care for you. I will share your laughter and your tears. As your partner and best friend.
I, Catherine.
Take you, Ron.
To be my husband.
I promise to walk by your side forever.
To love, help, and encourage you.
In all that you do. I will take time to talk with you.
I will take
listen to you and to care for you. I will share your laughter and your tears.
I will share your laughter and your tears.
As your partner and best friend.
As your partner and best friend.
Okay, that's
it.
It's mine.
I can't have it.
Anxious.
You will get it.
Long time coming.
The wedding ring is the outward, invisible sign of an inward, invisible bond which unites two loyal hearts into one. The ring is a never-ending circle that represents never-ending love. Now you've got 2 weeks here. There you go. I'm in a hurry. Place on your finger and repeat after me. With this ring,
I thee wed.
All my love.
I do give.
My hands are swollen. So that's not helping. Chips?
Cheers.
Thanks.
I'm sure you do.
With this ring, I thee wed.
All my love.
I do give. Catherine and Ron, because you committed yourselves to each other in marriage, and have demonstrated this by the exchanging of your vows, and by the giving and receiving of rings, it now gives me great pleasure to declare you are husband and wife. You may kiss your beautiful bride.
Yeah! Oh, yeah.
Beautiful. Hi.
Good.
I'm trying so hard not to cry.
Yeah, we did enough for everybody.
All right, Catherine, come in and do this society, please. Can I have her okay, please? Thank you.
That's okay.
And put your arm around your wife, bow down her waist, and look up at the camera.
That would be you
and you.
Nice to meet you, Doug.
Why do you need the witnesses to sign? I was wondering what's going on.
That's it.
Mm-hmm. Listen, I'm ADD. I could multitask.
Okay. Go to
dad.
keep cleaning this nonsense. It's not staying off.
By the time she got up there, he was like kind of apologizing. They were both like, "No, it's okay. It's okay." He couldn't stop. It was cute.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
I love you. I love you.
Okay, all right. And, but beforehand, since the others won't be there, and an outdoor shot of all your guests and family members.